Hello everybody, my name is Rishlash, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a secret entrance using stairs. Anyway, let's get on with the video. Alright, so what's going to be needed for this video is you're going to be needing a sticky piston, stone brick stairs, or stairs of your choice, block of iron, redstone dust, you're going to be needing a redstone torch, redstone comparator, redstone repeater, oak button, oak planks. This can be a button of your choice. Oak planks, I'm using oak planks because it like completely matches with the oak button, and that's always a good thing if you could camouflage buttons, because again, this is a secret entrance, but this is all up to you. Okay, to build this thing, you want to figure out where your stairs are going to go. So for me, I want the stairs to be right here. Now for this example, I'm just going to be using 3 staircases because, you know, you need at least 2 because, you know, the player cannot fit in 1 block areas unless you have a trapdoor. But I'm just going to be doing 3 blocks or 3 stairs because, you know, it's super simple. Now what you want to do is you want to get a sticky piston and place it 1 block away from your stairs. So let's just do that real quick. Make sure all the pistons are facing into the stairs. So now you should have something like this. You want to place 2 blocks behind the piston, like so. Then you want to get repeaters facing into all of the sticky pistons. And you want to get redstone dust and just trail it behind the repeaters. Now what you want to do is you want to get a redstone torch, place it right here, and it should extend like so. Now if we break this, it should pull it in. This is because this will be the wall, and then this will be where your stairs are going to go. So now we have our redstone torch right here. You want to break a little area like so, and you want to get a redstone repeater facing into the redstone torch. So it should be like redstone repeater 1 block below into the redstone torch, so it should look something like this. Then you want to get redstone dust, place it right here, skip a block and right here, and then you want to place a comparator facing in 2 different ways. Now this is a pulse extender. You can always make the pulse extender longer or shorter, it doesn't really matter. Okay, so I built a little wall right here covering up our redstone, because obviously if you want a hidden entrance, you don't want to be showing your weirdo friends the redstone. Okay, so now you have this right here. Right now, obviously, if you just place a button on the wall, that's not really well hidden. So what I usually like to do is I like, first of all, I'm just gonna make a little area for my stairs right here. I just like making a little wall in your house, for example, and then I just like placing a little, let's just get some stairs, for example. This is not necessary. This is completely for hiding it. Make a little stair, just a little desk right here. Make one of the blocks like this, and then you can just place some buttons, you know, place some levers, you know, all that stuff. So it's like a command panel, stuff like that, and it looks super duper nice. Like, this looks super ordinary, because I usually have a little, like, so I have some redstone lamps behind here. Do whatever, hide this button however you please. Okay, so now we have successfully hidden our oak button. You're welcome. You want to go down here and down 1 block, place a redstone dust right here. So if I click this button, it should activate. Now I'm just going to do the cheap old tactic and make a redstone line go underground. Now just dig a little area right here for your stuff to go. Now here's the pulse extender. Great. Now I'm just gonna place a redstone line going all the way, connecting back to this button. Now I'm going to get a redstone repeater and make sure it's facing into, you know, the way that you want it to face, but make sure it has enough redstone signal to activate the contraption. So I'm just gonna cover all of this up. Don't place a block right here. Skip that block. Obviously it looks super duper weird. Like, what the frick? Now, the easiest way to cover that up is to place a little old slab right there, and then you can just, you know, you can cover this up back again. Now, obviously, you don't need this oak slab, oak stairs. This is completely, like, my choice. I just use this because, well, I can to hide it. Now, to make this cell to sell this point even more, I'm just gonna add a little like redstone lamps and stuff like that to make sure it's just like a little computer, like a little decoration, or at least, you know, people who come would think it's a decoration. Like you can do, oh, beep boop, beep boop, beep, beep, beep boop, beep boop. But in reality, this button opens up this area. Like, that's super cool, right? And you don't even know. Like, this block might be out of place. But if you don't want it to be out of place, then just make all of these blocks just oak planks. Super duper simple. And it's, look. If you didn't know, you were visiting someone's house and that someone had this thing, the only thing that would sell it is these tiny little like areas. Now, and the easiest way to cover that up is to just get some green stuff, like you get some green wool, or make the walls like really bright colors so people don't focus on the pistons. That's also a good way. This is all the redstone behind this, super duper easy. But hiding the button, that's where the tricky part comes in. So tell me in the comments what way you hid your button inside your house. Tell me in the comments. I'll be happy to hear whatever way you hid your button. But now, as you can see, everything works. Like, bruh, look at that. That's so cool. Now, obviously, let's say your button is kind of far away from this contraption. Let's say my button is all the way here. I'm like, oh no, I can't reach there in time. Oh no, no, oh my god, no. The easiest way to do that is to just add a little more, area. Wait, what am I even saying? Just add a little more comparator. So back, when I made this, when I taught you how to make this, at least, you used a two comparator pulse extender. And right now, I'm changing it to four comparators. So that this is called a four comparator pulse extender. So I'm just gonna do this. And now, as you can see, I'm just gonna go to that same spot. The thing will stay out for longer. As you can see, so the pulse will be longer if you do this. It doesn't really matter. Like, look at this, ready? I'm all the way freaking here. Press the button. Look at that. That's perfect timing. Beautiful. I absolutely love this design because it's so module. Something with module. Anyway, enough of me blabbering. You came here for the secret hidden entrance using stairs. You got it. Now, one other thing I would recommend to sell this whole concept off to make sure no one finds it out. Add some normal stairs. Like, you know, add some normal stairs. Like, stairs that doesn't do anything. So people will be like, oh, maybe it's just a design choice to place this pistons on some stairs. Because now, look, if you press the button, only these stairs will go. Those stairs will stay. And people will be like, oh, maybe it's just a design choice. And obviously another way to sell it is actually make a second floor. Because I seen people just add stairs leading to nowhere. Because, you know, they just made it for the base. Actually make a second floor. So people will be like, oh, these stairs are actually useful. So, yeah. There are two tips to sell this fact. Actually, three tips, because I taught you how to do this. So, enough of me blabbering. Like I said, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe. We're at recording. We're at 308 subscribers, and that's pretty high. So, thank you so much for that. But right now, we are aiming for 500 subscribers. So if you are not yet subscribed, make sure to subscribe. I'm not gonna do a weirdo threat like if you don't subscribe, spiders will spawn in your mouth. I'm not gonna do that because that's freaking scary. Just it's up to you to subscribe. I hope you enjoyed and see you guys in the next one. Bye.